So tell me, how did it feel to beat your childhood hero?
You know, it's been such an overwhelming experience. You know, stand on the podium and I think realize a dream of mine since I was a young boy, you know, to race Michael Phelps and to beat him, because, you know, not many people can say they've raced their idols, and it really was an incredible feeling.